Hi, I'm Josie Griswold, and today I've decided to paint a hummingbird. I had an idea of that I wanted to paint it with some vines, so I figured out some pictures with some morning glories. I'll show you the picture behind me. The paints I'm going to use today are sap green, ultramarine blue, teal. I'll use the golden open, titanium white, cadmium yellow, Indian yellow, Nepali red medium, Elysium chrysan, burnt umber, and raw umber. Oh, and Van Dyke brown. So those are the colors I put on my palette today. I don't know if I'll be using them all, but they're there. And I always work on my palette. This side is the cool side, cool colors, and going across is the warm tones. So I have that all set up and ready to go. All we have to do is get started painting. Okay, so now I'm going to get started on the painting. Here is my inspirations, a couple of hummingbirds I found, and the morning glories. I like how these are facing like this, but I kind of like the translucency. I also like how these vines are growing. I have my sketch all done on there. And I'm going to start on the background, because we always start on the background first. I use flat brushes to get started with.